Hi, beloved ones. I want to talk about a serious problem, sin, or people who are under the power of evil. God says in Ephesians chapter 2, the verses 1 to 3, exactly why people are as they are and why they do evil. So please read Ephesians chapter 2, the verses 1 to 22, and you will experience God's grace. God bless you in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.